Screaming Blue Messiahs and Sweetwater Pools from the Bikini Red album. Here on WFNX Lynn, Boston's new music source. Minute past 8 o'clock and time to jump in and play right at 8. And you know, when you think of Red at 8, think of Alston Beat. They're in Harvard Square. They're also in Alston. They're featuring up to 50% savings on select merchandise now during their winter clearance sale. As I turn to my intern who loves to shop and say, buy or die. Hey, our Red at 8 record tonight, the band The Mission UK have done so very well in the past here on WFNX. Tower of Strength, the name of the cut we're going to listen to from the new album called Children. And keep in mind, just because they did good before doesn't mean they're going to do good this time. So we'll listen together, form an opinion, and Red at 8. Mission UK, Tower of Strength on FNX. WFNX, Boston's new music source. The Mission UK, our Rated 8 record tonight. Tower of Strength from the new album, Children. We want to know how you feel about it. Did you like it or do you have an opinion? 595-1017. That's the number to call to Rated 8. Have your vote tallied and scored so we'll know how you feel tonight. This band is Fire Hose and we're the source. We're WFNX. Like a local world of wind, feelings of the steel, hearts are just bound to remain. WFNX, the band The Church, hiding beneath a candy bar. That's right, under the Milky Way tonight. Did he say that right on the radio? And he'll probably be back tomorrow saying more stuff. World Party, as requested for somebody in Pembroke. That's a while down there. That's right near Plymouth. Pembroke wanting to hear World Party, Private Revolution, the Fire Hose Band, sometimes. And if my information serves me correct, they're going to be at the Paradise on April 25th, it'll be FNX night, and it'll be a hot, cool time. Mission UK, Tower of Strength, our Red at 8 record tonight, showing showing some good strength, in fact. 78% of those voting voted in the affirmative. Only 22% said nuke it. So thank you for taking time out of your busy schedule to rate at 8 with us tonight, Monday night on FNX.
Agitate, educate, improvise. Alston beat beat. Don't imitate. Fab, don't fabricate. Don't imitate. Fascinate, initiate. Alston beat, it innovates. No compromise, no sellout, no lies. Buy or die. Buckle up, tighten up, straighten out. Industrial strength, leatherware, and boots. Walk, move, don't walk. Genius move, groove, don't talk. Prove it, don't knock it. Put it. Put the rock in your walk. Imported English shoes, pointed toes, creepers, and Dr. Martens. Get away with it, don't try, don't lie, you and I. Buy or die, wear it, get it, get in gear, do it here. Phase, Mozart, Boy of London, radical, fictional, functional. Johnson La Rocca, young British designers. Fashion denial, London style. Rise up, revolutionize. Alston beat, beat. Buy or die. 7 days, Harvard and ComApp Alston, in the garage at Harvard Square.
If you're anything like me, then you hate getting up in the morning. And there's two solutions to your problem. One is a cup of coffee, or the other, it's Ty's morning show on FNX. He's back. Yeah, you thought you were safe. No, he came back. Well, every morning until March 25th, Ty will announce the Coffee Connection Song of the Day, which he'll play sometimes during his show. Now, when you hear the song, be the correct caller for a $10 Coffee Connection gift certificate, and you'll be registering to win the Swiss-made Rotel Prestige Coffee Center. Now, Ty picks the grand prize winner during his show on March 25th. So listen each morning for your chance to win from the Coffee Connection, or for those in the search for the ultimate cup, and Boston's new music source, 101.7 FM, WFNX. Another bribe by Ty will get you to get up in the morning and listen to his show. Kidney Bingos from the band Wire on FNX.
A big week in the clubs, so let's get started. Wednesday, Terrence Trent D'Arby is at the Metro. It's sold out, but we've got your tickets right here. Also Wednesday, Fetch and Bones at Axis. Thursday, The Godfathers at the Paradise. Friday, The Wooden Tops at the Paradise. And that's a big week. Tickets for The Alarm went on sale today. That's April 26th at the Wang Center. Thursday through Sunday, The Dance Umbrella presents La 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 Human Steps. This is at the Strand Theater in Dorchester. Expect on-stage flammable sculptures with alarming kinetic dancers. Tickets $14. Off Limits stars Willem Dafoe and Gregory Hines as two cops in Saigon. Bang Bang, Shoot 'em up macho stuff. It's at the Cinema 57 in the suburbs. And Richard Pryor's new one, Moving, has some fun moments. It's at the Somerville and various suburban theaters. For more ideas, pick up a copy of this week's Boston Phoenix. There's hundreds of them in there. My name's Leslie, and this is Boston's new music source, WFNX.
101.7 WFNX, your travelogue station, whatever that means. Anyway, Discovering Japan from Graham Parker, who is squeezing out sparks. Joe Jackson says it's a big world. Keeping on our moving around theme, Ryan Ferry. Tokyo Joe from an album called In Your Mind on The Source, WFNX. New music source, WFNX, Sinead O'Connor. See, Boston accent and everything, O'Connor. Sinead, here on FNX, where you heard her first, no matter what anybody else is trying to tell you these days. Sinead O'Connor on FNX. Brian Ferry, Tokyo Joe, Sharon Brody on the Brody Beat, checking out some political campaigning.
Politicians say the darndest things. Take Pat Robertson, if you don't know what's good for you. The former TV evangelist delivered what he thought was an inspirational message to an audience.